Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached to the match where The Rock will face the Ultimate Phantom in a TLC match for the
The
LVI
following
Superstars Heavyweight
champion
Champion.
contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match and is for the WWE Heavyweight Superstars.
Up close. That's funny.
And ladies and gentlemen, it is electric. The Sellout Arena is pumped for this championship match. Of blows. Yeah. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez, man, that one rocked him. Ouch! He's putting those educated feet to good use. Ow, big left hand. Phantom lets loose a huge shot. Last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
Cole, what do you got in mind?
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. And we're going back between the ropes. An atomic drop! That'll buckle your knees. He swung wild with that one. A counter by Phantom.
The Morrison. Oh my, an explosive suplex. Oh, unloading with the right hand. And the People's Champ connects with a hard right. Oh, jeez. And he lands in a heap.
The Ultimate Phantom Bane.
What a great match we have here on Friday night.
Demolished here by The Rock. He's going for the ladder.
Back into the ring now. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. Oh, The Rock staggered here. He's got to be careful. He anticipated that move perfectly. What does Phantom need to do to win this game?
Listen, ladies and gentlemen, now it's time for The Rock.
He gets a good, there he
two. Grab the title. Up one.
Just give it
two.
Another good tug.
And he stops him. Powerbomb.
Did you hear how his leg connected? And did you hear the impact on that kick? Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
Ultimate Phantom has finally
settled
the lap.
This guy's just getting worn out.
It's like The Rock said something to him, brought him back down, punish The Rock more.
Can't even like the look in his eye.
Oh! That'll do it.
Here he goes again.
He's running for the title. Doesn't matter what The Rock says. And he's hanging in there.
Oh man, did you hear that?
Lexi scared her.
Didn't feel it. Every time he came back up the ladder.
And Ultimate Phantom brings him back down.
A reversal by the People's Champion. Just a bit faster on that exchange. And the bridal bear crashes to the canvas.
What's his next one?
Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder. Whoa.
That's my Phantom.
Look at him, he's hanging by the nails. And there he goes from the top.
Look at this. Intense, ladies and gentlemen.
This could be big.
Oh, counter.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. He's in big trouble.
More than
again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
Oh, he came back that time, bro. The Ultimate Phantom.
Did he get it?
Nope. Not yet. Powerbomb.
Rock setting it up. This isn't good, King. No, not at all. Wait a minute. You got it. This should be it. Look at our pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar? Rock's in trouble. Did you see that goal?
Falling through the
your spine adjusted. Jeez. Great counter by the Rock. He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match is definitely taking its toll. Trying to put him away.
fans are going up the ladder. Oh.
He's got the title. He's
ladies
got the title.
And gentlemen, the Ultimate Fantasy has defeated The Rock.
All those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Yeah, the new LVI champion of the Legend Show, ladies and gentlemen. His name is the Ultimate Fantasy. Brock Lesnar defeated the Icon for his championship. I guess he wants to go for both titles of the Legends and the Icon. We'll find that out this weekend at the LVI Show. In the meantime, we are 2 weeks away for the TLC pay-per-view for the Raw and SmackDown brand. So stay tuned for that. And get ready for the main event.